Well, can they exploit the space out wide? It needs an accurate cross. Well, they know they need to stop him. Oh, he looks threatening. Big chance. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Looks promising. Felix takes the shot. Superb block. Saul. And what a magical save it was. He's given us away. Just 15 minutes remaining. Brian Heal. They're certainly making attacking inroads, Atletico Madrid. But what can they do from this position? Barella. And it's with Isak. Will they get themselves level here? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Crossing possibilities. João Félix. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Giving the ball away. 10 minutes to go. Palinha. Oh, he's given us away. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Barella. It's with Saul. Oh, he's given the ball away. Excellent defending. We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go and just one goal between them.
Well, these Atletico players need to step it up here because their fans have been brilliant. Can they get this equaliser? Because they need it quickly.
And a goal it is! but offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
Backer. Zoyunchu has it. And a poor ball. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Felix, determined block. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Can they take advantage of this one? Game's future. Saul. And here they come now. Atletico looking for a late winner. And let's give credit to the defending. Bodies forward and the break looks on. It's a quality pass. Nicely blocked, but he's got to get rid of it. An attack full of promise. Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer, and that could be oh so important.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
There's the referee's whistle, and it is official now. The visitors are on their way to the final. Substitution for Real Madrid. Who can they pick out? And he succeeds in scraping it off the line. And full time, the issue is settled. It's one to put on their honours list. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. And play halted, free kick given. The referee might well have been tempted to book him for that. Resisted the temptation. Played in there. But he can't keep that effort on target. And a goal kick it'll be. So 2-0 now. Possession given away. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
But he can't keep that effort on target, and a goal kick it'll be. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Well, I think the scoreline reflects the difference between the two teams. For most of the game, they've dictated the play, and they've created some really good chances.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, big chance here. Defensive excellence there. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Must be! Strong hand on that one.
The dream is face and place in the die, but the regime that made it seem like I was never part of the team, but I was David. Never let it ruin the dream, cause I was hitting up a giant that was bigger than Moses, bigger than me. Couldn't see the ghost that's living in me, cause I was just a relevant host to a degree. You could say I was better than most, cause I kept on working, put the time in. Though they hate, see, I kept on shining. Now the flow's dividing, ultrasounding, and I will never stop trying. I'm tightening until the flow get them shook like lightning and make the smile in their face excitement. See, I was told that's my one assignment. And now I'm telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight we've seen. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight we've seen. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just...
High quality defending. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Drogba, as clean as a whistle, that challenge. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Real chance. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Well, driven fiercely against the frame of the goal. And it's with John. 20 minutes remaining. But attacking possibilities. Options in the centre. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Intense pressure. Oh, is he going to be punished here? And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes! Incredible stuff!